Everybody circling his vultures, negative. What's going on, everybody? I'm Jesse James West. I play on the men's lacrosse team here at Lehigh University, and today is my day in the life. Let's go. Whip, run me like a racehorse, pull me like a
ripcord, break me down and build me up. All right, the next order of business is going to be go get some breakfast before my first class. So I'll take you over there and show you what I get.
I swear one day I'll have big calves because of all these stairs. Alright, to start today off, we're going pretty small. We're just got a banana, some granola, and some chocolate, soy milk, nice and healthy.
Alright, just finished up breakfast. It was pretty good, nothing crazy, pretty small. Now I'm gonna head over to sports medicine, get drug tested for the NCAA, for my eligibility and stuff like that. It's random, but I got chosen for it. So a few guys are heading over now at 10:30 to go get that done. And then I got my first math exam after that, and I'll bring you there. That's what we'll be doing.
We're going in there.
Yo, I'm with my boy TJ. He just took the math exam that I'm about to take. How'd it go?
Went well. Yeah, went good? Too bad. He's about to ace it.
Right. Let's go. Follow my boy on Instagram.
Let's get it. TJ Rakowski.
Let's go.
Look at that fella. I believe I
can fly. Let's go. What do you guys say? This is Bartek, my boy. Guys? Bartek, where are you from?
I'm Old Bridge, New Jersey.
Represent.
Play football at Lehigh. Going to math class. About to get an A on this.
I just saw TJ. He said that the test isn't too bad.
Yeah, I heard that.
We're going to do it, boys and girls. We're going to pass this thing.
Hopefully.
We got this.
And we're going to eat healthy.
Yeah, buddy. All right, just finished up my math test. It was not bad at all. I think I did better than I thought I was going to do. Now we're going to go head over and get some lunch because our breakfast was really light and show you just a little bit of what I'm eating. Stay healthy and everything.
Oh, baby.
Alright guys, finished class for today. Only had two classes. Fridays are really light, so I was able to stay afterwards and talk to my teacher. That went really well. Now I'm gonna go head back to my room, do some work, just gonna relax for a little because tonight we got an alumni game. So make sure you guys stay tuned for that. I'll be showing a little bit of, you know, clips here and there. So that'll be really exciting. Hopefully meet some new people, see some new faces. If you guys are enjoying this video, make sure you guys drop a like down below. I'd really appreciate it. And if you're not already, make sure you subscribe. So let's get on with the day and get back to the dorm.
New rug, what up?
All right guys, about to head over to the alumni game. It's gonna be an awesome night. I cannot wait to get started. We're doing half a game of Brown versus White, so inner squad scrimmage, and then half a game of Lehigh present versus Lehigh alumni. So it's gonna be really exciting, really fun night. Great to meet some people. So I'm gonna bring you guys along for the ride, show you guys some of the facilities and all that. Kind of give you the back end of Lehigh lacrosse. So let's drive over there. I'm gonna go grab a ride from senior and let's get going. All right, I'm here with my ride, Tristan Rye. Alberta, Canada, right?
Yep.
Got it. Oh yeah, represent. Let's go. We're gonna head over to the fields now, and I'll show you everything over there. Yeah, if I was gonna let go,
I love you like that blue. Coming traffic.
Willie, say hi.
Bar Strings, what's up?
All right, words of wisdom. Let's hear it.
Let's see. I'd say never give up on your dreams and hit the ball every day.
Hell yeah. In the
Oh, yeah, coach. The wonderful place. Let's go.
It's my boy, Johnny Chase. Let's get it. Drama. Alright, we're heading in the locker room. I can't show you guys too much. I'll catch up with some of the guys and then I'll catch up with you guys later. Say what's up. Let's go. Hoorah.
Hoorah.
Let's go, Scotty. Tuna, baby.
Hug, baby.
Hug, baby. Let's go. It's going.
Judah, you pumped?
Yes, sir.
We're going to go get. We're going to eat up.
So at Lehigh, we have to run over to the field. It's a standard we have to do. Hell yeah. We're running over now. Oh, I stepped in mud. Koi K, baby.
Oh,
Look who it is. They showed up.
Nice.
Oh, just big badass.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Better sound.
I must be downwind.
Boys.
What's up, Jesse?
Have a day. You guys have a good day?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Tommy, how are you? How you feeling? You doing good?
Oh yeah.
Delby, baby. Reppin'.
You gotta get undressed first. Hey-o!
Hey-o! Say hello.
Hey,
what? I know. I got a beard, Mom. I'm a man now. I have to bring my laundry because it's dirty and we don't get laundry done for a little while.
Okay.
Yep. I'm ending the vlog. Do you guys have anything to say?
Good job today, guys.
It was awesome to see you out there. You looked comfortable.
Thank you. All right, guys, it's going to wrap up my day in the life of a Lehigh men's lacrosse player. My name is Jesse James West. Follow me on Instagram at Jesse James West. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe down below. I will see you in the next one. Make sure you subscribe because there's only more to come. Peace.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Like, comment, subscribe.